billion cut comes to complete the line. All the 10 are ready for a call. Starters orders. They are racing now for the Garuda Bangalore Derby Grade 1. And to a lovely even break at the start. And as they settle down to stride now, and it is from the outside, Auriga goes out from Calico Jack. Southern Surprise in third, then there is the Silver Legend. William Cut nicely settled down in midfield, just behind William Cut there is William Spirit. Then comes New Orleans, Angel Dust. Left the line, low after that, there's Mogadishu as the back marker as they go past the winning post for the first time in this race. They go away from us, taking the first right hand of turn. Calico Jack now goes ahead in front. Auriga settles nicely in and he likes it to be in second at this stage as they head towards the mile marker. A gap of about 8 lengths behind the Southern Surprise, then there is Silver Legend. Then comes a Valiant Spirit, after that is Brilliant Cut, left the line road, New Orleans. Angel Dust is second last and Mogadishu is still last of the pace there as they cross the backstretch of the 1400. Calico Jack calling the shots by about a length in front of Auriga in second. Another 8 lengths behind there is Southern Surprise. Then there is Silver Legend, almost. Then there is Valiant Spirit is moving up from the outside to improving positions. Brilliant Cut is next. Another length further behind there is Left the Line Road, New Orleans. Second last there is Angel Dust and still lying last as across the 1000 meter marker. There is Mogadishu. Back to the leader now, Auriga has taken it up there from Calico Jack as they approach the 800 meters. Calico Jack in second, Southern Surprise in third. Moving up on the outside, there's William Spirit. William Cut is up there, trying to be pushed to improve positions. Left the line, road is the one catching up from the outside. Then comes Mogadishu is also coming up there. New Orleans is with them and then there's the Angel Dust. Calico Jack has dropped out of it. And so is Silver Legend. It's Southern Surprise as they show up on the straight with Auriga along the rails there. And then there is Angel Dust just a very lovely rails run. It's Southern Surprise and Brilliant Cut. Brilliant Cut comes to grab the lead from the outside. And there is New Orleans and as well Mogadishu is along the rails there. It's Brilliant Cut and Mogadishu. These two are fighting it out. Brilliant Cut and Mogadishu and Angel Dust comes into picture from the outside. Brilliant Cut and Angel Dust. 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 What a finish it's going to be. Angel Dust gets the Winter Derby. The winner of the Summer Derby, Angel Dust, in the colors of the Dr. and Mrs. Vijay Mallya, wins the Garuda Bangalore Derby 2016. In second there was Brilliant Cut. After that there is the Mogadishu Auriga, Southern Surprise, New Orleans, left the line. Then comes